What up, guys? Yoda777 here. Playing some Black Ops 1 today. Zombies still. The guy I shouted out in one of my videos, I shouted at him wrong. I don't really know how to say it, so I'll just put his YouTube down in the description below. But I'm playing with a friend today. I'm playing Black Ops 1. He didn't have Black Ops 2, and he suggested me doing multiplayer. I suck at multiplayer. Like, really, I'm really, really bad at multiplayer. And so I don't know. I'll probably wait a little bit longer to play multiplayer until I get a few more views on my videos or something. But I'm just gonna keep playing zombies for now. And like I said, his name's DSYR. I don't know. Safari Jammin'. It's like DSYR space Safari Jammin'. I'm playing with my friend Jake today. I'm playing some Black Ops 1 zombies. Oh, I don't know if you guys knew this, but if you can look around, if you click the right and left trigger, you can actually break out of your seat and kind of just walk around a little bit. Press A to sit down. But if you come over here to the computer, you can type stuff in like oh, COD. I don't know any of them really. I forget. There's one called like what's it called? Zork. Zork. And then enter. And it comes up with the Great Underground Empire. Blah, blah, blah. There's like a storyline behind it. You just exit and then sit back down your seat. Jake is still there.
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, shoot. I gotta shut off. Give me a sec. I gotta shut off. Do not. I gotta change it to do not disturb, or I'm gonna be getting notifications. There we go. Oh my gosh. Oh, Camden's gonna get on.
All right. Hey, I'm getting a new controller too, so my left button won't be broken anymore.
Yeah, his left bumper's broken. And if you look up there's a dude up there. I don't like him. Okay, so I'm gonna play some zombies.
It's a zombie.
Xbox Live, private match. Camden's on. I'm gonna have to call him. Guys, I'm gonna cut the video here. I'll be back in a sec. Yeah. Well, your phone would run off of Wi-Fi, bro. That was me stealing your kills that time. They're probably up here now. Like, friggin', where are these zombies at? Zombies! You're being slackers. Come on, be a little bit faster, please. My sister cooking. I think she's making ramen noodles. I think she called my mom to see if she can make ramen noodles, because I keep hearing the oven alarm going off. She uses the timer on the oven. Holy crap! I didn't get one zombie. My gosh. Somebody open this door up here? Oh, there's no freaking. Where's the box at? Oh, these were where the zombies were. I didn't know you had opened this window, this door yet. How long now? Ow! Jerk! Oh, really? A little bit longer than I thought. I'm out of ammo. Well, now I am. I think people are texting me. No, I'm getting Instagram notifications. By the way, go follow Sev7774 on Instagram. He is uploading information for the YouTube channel. Like, whenever we post a video, you'll see it on Instagram. Join. You press the bell. Join the notification squad if you can. But if you can't, then whatever. Oh wait, did we get the stones?
What?
Did we get this?
Stone.
Okay, so just go follow the Instagram page, and that's all I want to say about that. Oh jeez, I keep running out of ammo. I really want this gun right here. Come on, just give me a few more points. Few more points. I surely be watching behind me. Yes. Okay, keep racking points with my pistol though. There's a zombie behind me. Oh, jeez, I need to turn up my... I don't know how high I want this on this... Okay, yeah, this version's a little bit different than Black Ops 2 sensitivity. Oh, a lot different. My gosh. I can only play on 5. I play on, like, freaking 11 Black Ops 2. Oh, sweet. Great time to get insta-kill. Kenan, I'm guessing that's you with all the points. Were you trying to get Jug? Oh, I guess you can't yet, then. Puntas! I love Black Ops 1. Listen, you have freaking 4,000 something points. Don't even blame us for stealing your kills. What, Jake?
Don't get me if I get down because I need to go eat now.
You're gonna go eat?
Yeah, bro.
Well, what are we gonna do? How are we? Do we have to cover you?
Just don't pick me up. I don't have any good guns.
Oh, he doesn't have any good guns, so just don't get him up. He said. Okay. Cannon, just don't get him up. Or you can just melt points off of him. And all truthfulness. Hey, there's a zombie behind me. Everybody's gonna be like, why don't you just pull out your better gun? Well, I'm trying to get points with this gun. Or with my starting pistol. That's the best way to rack points in this game. Oh, by the way, guys, Camden is 100%. Wait, Max? No. Camden is 100% the best at this version, Black Ops 1. So, yeah. And if Jake goes down, you'll see it on the screen, he might go down. He is not currently playing with us. He's got to go get lunch. But it's okay. Where are you at? Where are you at? I'm coming. Okay. Regardless, I'm still coming. Okay. Oh, that's kind of a good place to camp. Well, kind of. Whoa, that opened when I got near it. That'd be cool if you could, like, do something. Don't know what that's for, but it's kind of cool. Okay. I'll just protect Jake. Where are all these zombies at? There's no zombies anywhere. What the heck? No zombies. Seriously? He got double hit. Oh, okay, sure. It's kind of funny. Jake's not even playing, and you're the one that goes down. So for some reason, the zombie was walking, and then as soon as I start shooting at it, it starts running at me. Like, what the heck? That's weird. Oh, we better go protect Jake. Oh, why did I do that? Oh, I love this gun so much. I just wish it was a little bit faster. Yeah. Yeah, I think I am too. It's like better than the MP5. I wish they had this gun in Black Ops 2, but in Black Ops 2 they're more advanced. I think that's why they don't have these guns. Yeah, these are Nazi zombies. So you're using... Uh-oh. So you're using less advanced guns. Yeah. Well, Origins got some... Origins had some older guns as well. Oh, I'm almost out of ammo, bro. I gotta go buy some. Just don't let Jake die. I'm gonna go down. I'm freaking down. I'm down. I'm down. No, I'm not. Okay, I'm good. I'm good when you are, bud. Okay. Reload, reload. Okay, you're good? Good. Okay. Yeah, we probably should open the door so we can get Jug. Yeah, true. Here, I'll buy it because I have the least points. That doesn't make any sense. Oh, I already bought the first one. I'm gonna get the stone, so you buy the second one. Okay. You buy the second one, I'll protect Jake. Well, at least try to protect Jake. Oh, perfect. I got a nuke. I'm gonna go back and try to protect Jake real fast. Okay, I got it. Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Oh, frick, there's a runner after me. Is it the last zombie already? No. Done. Jake's still here in the corner. Yep. Oh, Nova Crawlers. Nova Crawlers. I hate Nova... Oh, I hate Nova Crawlers so much. Are you back here with me? Nova Crawler. Except the zombies seem to get hurt by Nova Crawlers. So it's kind of nice. This is a really bad place to just sit. Oh, insta-kill? Perfect. Knock them all down. Knock them all down. We need Jake. Jake, please get back fast. Oh, frick. Oh, frick. I can't see. I got some serious Nova gas. Okay, just don't walk into it. Whoa. They're everywhere. My gosh. You just blew one up behind me, I think. A few more kills. Oh, yes. I'm getting jug. Okay, I got jug. Oh, Bowie knife's there. Oh, wait, is the box out here? Okay, well, I got jug, so I'm happy now. Okay, that's good. You can revive Jake if he goes down, or anybody. Is there a tomb in this map? I don't think I'm going to try for the 6 perk glitch, though. Mule kick? That'd be sweet. I'd love that mule kick. Yeah. That's why I said it'd be sweet. I really need... That was clutch. Your words of choice are always great, Gambler. Yeah, Jake's down. Throw a grenade. I still have a few. Why is there a Nova Crawler that, oh, never mind. Why did that Nova Crawler crawl? Like, what the frick? That's not right. Uh-oh. They're starting to push in on us. Jake doesn't have anything good, so you don't need to revive him. Nova Crawler exploded up top, so... Quick! Quick! I mean, don't have... I mean, quick... Speed Cool is up here. I always call it Quick. I was having trouble figuring out what it was. Yeah, really. That would have been good. Okay, I'm coming down. We only have, like, a few Nova Crawlers, and that's all. I hate how they crawl down from the ceiling. I hate it so much. I thought you were getting... Oh, nice! Why'd you trade in the AUG for that, dude? Uh-oh. Ooh. Ow. I am super... Oh. Oh, yeah. Mule kick would probably help. Yeah, because it's different in Black Ops, oh wait, I'm almost out of ammo. In Black Ops, 1, doesn't it just make your rate of fire faster? Oh, no. Yeah, Black Ops 2, it makes your ammo last longer. Oh my gosh, I hate that so much. We had a crawler left. Okay. What is that from? It says projection. Projection. R-U-R. Yeah, that stuff is like probably German. Ha! Did it end up down here? That's good. Yeah, and Latin. Python. Okay. I'm running. I'm out of here, boy. See ya. Peace. I really need speed. Yeah, I'm not either because I got more important things on my hands. No, that's definitely not why. Is Mule Kick up in the second door that we open? Yeah, really freaking. Die, zombies, die! This game is completely about violence, Camden. Camdino. Watch out behind you. Oh, monkeys! Yeah. Well, I think the dogs are coming soon, so we should be good. So glad I got Jug. Is there a zombie behind me? Thank you for getting that nuke. I'm gonna go grab the box. I need it.
Hey, I'm back.
Yeah, he just said, hey, I'm back. Okay, Jake's back. You only went down twice.
Oh. How did I move?
Seriously, ballistic knives, like...
How did I move?
What do you mean, how'd you move?
I wasn't... What in...
You might want to get a gun, Jake.
Yeah, well, I have a starting... Oh, gosh, I'm dead.
He's like, yeah, well, I have a starting pistol. That's a pistol. I don't need that. Okay. I really don't like the rate of fire on this gun. But I can't really do anything about it right now, so... Running some trains up here. Why are you going in the teleporter? Wait till me. Wait for me. I want to go in the teleporter with you. Jake, you want to go in the teleporter? Well, too late. Go! Thank God. Okay, let's get this puppy fired up. How do I get the projector working? Where's the thing I grabbed to get the projector working? Oh, yeah, Semtex. Oh, yeah, we could shoot from up here. Get quite a few points from up here. They're all so confused on where they need to go. Oh, double points.
I'm about to die.
Oh, this room. Isn't this where we... Why is there water on the floor?
I'm about to die. Whoa!
Oh, I'm back. Why'd you throw a monkey? True. Double points! Okay, Cam, there's zombies everywhere.
Same gun.
Oh, this gun's such a slow rate of fire. Oh, I got stuck in the teleporter. Okay, I survived. I accidentally walked into the teleporter, but it's all good.
Ground one, Camden. Camden's on ground.
I was like panicking. I'm not gonna have an asthma attack. It's all good. Jake, I don't want the M16. It's so bad.
Why did you get the M16?
I didn't.
I never said.
Oh, I thought you said go get the M16.
No.
Okay, let's see what I get. Baroness gun. I don't know. It's better than nothing.
Let's
turn on Burst. Yes! Ogg!
Wait, can you use that gun up there?
What?
Can you use that gun right there? On that, Oh, never mind, I respawned.
Can I shut the power off? Nope. Go buy a gun, Jake. Go buy a gun.
What's this?
Don't get that gun, it sucks!
I'll get the mystery box.
Yeah, and try not to die from dogs. We'll protect you. Yeah.
Commando. Oh,
you got commando first try?
Yeah.
Camden had the AUG earlier. I'm okay with the AUG. I love the AUG. Fluffy! Are you there, Fluffy? Fluffy! Monkey party? Oh, yeah, Semtex party. Dogs don't go after the monkeys. What the heck? Okay, I threw all my Semtex. Oh, frick. Camden! Camden! I gotta run a train of dogs over here. Okay, this is the last one. Okay, reload. Give me a sec. I'm good as well. Yeah, I'm good.
Wait, what if...
Okay. How much is the Bowie? I do not like being the Asian guy. We should probably open those doors. This is a rage quit. You're like, I don't want this guy. Hey, where's the other stones? I want to get this song going. Oh, yeah, we got to open the other doors. Okay, this is probably cooled down. Oh, no, I just used a teleporter. I thought... I was trying to link it. I'm sorry.
I'm done.
Why are my Semtex not working anymore? Did I never buy them? Oh, that was perfect.
What's up, crawling baby calling you, Camden?
No zombie wants to come and get me now? Like, seriously? What the heck? All I wanted to do was get chased down by some zombies. It's not working. Jake, you need to get a jug. Go down.
I'm getting it. I'm getting
Run through the dust. Freaking Nova crawlers. This is really bad situation. I can't see. Squat. Okay.
I crawled over here to get the nuke for you guys.
Don't worry.
Yeah, I did realize that.
No.
Okay, protect me, Jake. I mean, no, Camden. Okay, run! Run! Be free, my babies! No, I did know that was Jake. I didn't realize it till after I started reviving him. But then, yeah, just throw a monkey. Oh, you threw a monkey. You said that, and then you threw it, and I wasn't paying attention. I was, like, so confused. I was like, why are the zombies not trying to hit me? And then I realized why. Okay, run for your life. Jake, get out of there. Canada's like, I'm like the football players that run right through the line. I don't run around the line when I get handoffs. I run through the line. Okay, we need to set it up because I need to upgrade this gun soon. How many downs do I have? Oh, sweet. Okay, I'm going to go link the pad now. How many revives do I have?
Whoa, wait a second. Why are we
Three. Already? Did you link it? Nope. Ah! Nova crawler! Okay, I linked. I hate Nova crawlers. I hate them. Hate them. Watch out behind you. Nova crawler.
Staying in the corner.
Jake, get out of the freaking corner. What do you think you're doing? Okay, watch out behind you. Well, I am using a pistol right now, but it's a good pistol. It's a good pistol.
What just exploded in my face?
I got a fire sale. That's good, right? I'm kind of busy. Lots of zombies. I'm dead. Thank you guys for watching. See you later.